We're here, Crap the News. We're Brunch2Bomb.
Hey,
right yes, here, sir. Adrian, Mr. Benjamin. Please introduce yourselves and tell us how, what, when, why, where, all that. We need the scoop.
Well, basically, for my 32nd birthday, my friends talked me into having a birthday brunch. 185 people came out. Blessed to have that many people in my life that care. We were at our original venue, which is Harlow Bar in West Hollywood. After the turnout was so great, the bar manager approached Benjamin and asked him if he could get me to do an ongoing event, which I was totally opposed to,
because
I'm not a promoter at all. I am a marketing and brand consultant, Hamba Consulting. But once I knew that I'd be doing it with Benjamin, who I've been friends with for almost 20 years, we went to college together, it was a no-brainer. We thought we'd give it a try. Our first event, 450 people showed up. Our 450 people RSVP'd, okay. About 250 people showed up. Second event, 415 people showed up out of 765 RSVPs, and we just kept growing. We outgrew our venue in the first quarter that we were doing these events. So this is our fourth brunch at our new venue, Soul in Hollywood, a black-owned business. And we are really excited to be here with Soul and to expand Brunch2Bomb.
Oh man, that's incredible. You showed me the whole scoop. All right, let's get into the music now. Mr. DJ.
It's a really short story. Pretty much, I love R&B.
Right.
She loves R&B.
Right.
Obviously, we're in our 30s, so 90s, even 80s, you know, it works out.
Right.
We've been talking about doing something here for a long time.
Yeah.
So when I seen her birthday jump off the way it did, me already being in the music DJ game, club game, I thought, hey, we can do a brunch.
Right.
And I could just jump off. And brunch is kind of worth for all ages.
Right.
So, you know, that's what we have here.
And this is the 90s theme. So you guys did, this is Coming to America. You guys had A Different World.
I got to tell you, it's a little different. So We're 90s from 11 to 3. At 3 o'clock, we pop off with our signature B2B Liddy Hour.
Oh.
The swag serve drops, and then we kind of go through your HBCU classics.
Okay.
And that's kind of where the party really jumps off. Before then, Brunch2Bomb is really a vibe. It's a place where you can network, chill, enjoy good music and great food. Great people,
right?
And then the party kind of just pops off at around 3 o'clock.
I'm gonna take pride in that. Because a lot of places are gonna play your party, be your amigos, but where else are you gonna go and hear your boys to men, your Mary J?
And we need the 90s. That's the golden era right there.
Like
exactly.
I agree. Oh man, well, I thank you for your time. I know you guys gotta go. Party's about to jump off.
It is.
Stay tuned. We're gonna go in there and explore a little bit of the party. This is Crap the News. Thank you for joining us.
This is how we do. The west side, so I reach for my 40 and I turn it up. Designated driver, take the keys to my truck. Hit the shawl cause I'm faded. Honey's in the streets, say money, yo, we made it. It feels so good in my hood tonight. The summertime skirts and the guys ain't can I all the gang. Take a caution before I step to meet my girl, you know, cause in some motion, you'll think she's the best thing.